Oh my god, it's so messy.
Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Lily and I just moved into my tiny ass studio. I'm excited. That's gonna be fun and cool and, you know. Hello! Okay, let me stop. I'm trying to like appreciate what I have. Even though it's a tiny space, I'm really, you know, embracing to be here alone in my own space. I'm trying to figure it out how I'm going to decor this apartment because I was not thinking that there will be like less walls, and most of my walls are covered with like, well, not covered, but like they're replaced by high cabinets and like wardrobe. So I'm trying to like see how I'm going to put my like canvas on the walls, my posters. Anyways, I'll do like a apartment studio tour for you guys. I'm so happy to be here! Okay, let me stop, girl. So I moved yesterday and it was chaotic. Nobody told me that it was gonna be hard like that, but I moved by my own, like alone. Nobody helped me. So, and it was hot and windy. I said, you know what? I just live right across the street. Let me just do it by myself. I only have like boxes and like bags, so I'm like, I can do this by myself. Like, I don't need to hire anybody. Just doing myself, it's fine. I better start cleaning now. I already cleaned the kitchen part yesterday because I was so like, you know, I had energy and I was excited. And I was like, I want to get this done now. Girl, nobody told me that it was going to be hard and it's not hard, but it's like, it's more like exhausting. And I slept at 10 yesterday. No, I'm lying. I slept at 10:30. Yeah. And I was like, oh, maybe it's because I did it alone. Nobody helped me. That's why. But this is something that I will never do again. I was trying to be more like, you know, logic, if I can say. I have to finish cleaning the bathroom, my wardrobes, my drawers, the desk area. I'm currently in the living room / bedroom. I'll show you guys. And I'm also getting my TV on Sunday, which I'm really excited because it's a big ass TV and I can play my games. Yeah, I'm not a gamer, but I do play games. I have an Xbox. I'm excited for that. All right, so let's get started, guys, because I have a lot. So I'm going to start with the bathroom area. I'm going to go clean and put everything together so that it can look at least cute. I don't have any decor yet, but I'm going to order on Shein and maybe Amazon. I don't know. Change my shirt because I can't clean with this. Hell no. This is dirty!
tout ce que tu as à faire est de cliquer sur la bannière pour courir la chance de gagner.
Guys, I'm taking a break because I'm tired. I just finished cleaning the bathroom, so I'm just taking a little break, you know, and then I have to finish cleaning the fridge, which I'm almost done. I just need to put back, like, you know, these little containers that goes inside of the fridge. And yeah, but right now I'm just resting and eating a banana. I love Naomi Campbell. She's so powerful. She's a bad bitch.
Mighty challenge for them and for me.
Why? All hair stuff in this one. All brushes and little stuff on this one. And the last one is my flat iron and my séchoir. I don't know how you say that in English, I forgot. Blow dryer. Here I have toilet, you know, products, cleaning products. And then here's my toothbrush. Makeup. All right, guys, I'm so tired already. I still have a lot to do. Like, I'm not even done. I just finished the bathroom. I'm thinking about doing the desk area, but I don't know. There's like bags everywhere. Like all my clothes are in the bags. DVDs on here on the couch. Got more bags over there. My shoes. I think I'm going to start with like my wardrobe. Because what's really in my way, it's like my clothes and my shoes. So yeah, I think I'm going to start with that. Oh my god, that's too much stuff. Or should I just start with my desk area? I think I'm going to start with my desk area. It's better. Yeah, let's do that. All my shoes. I think this is my clothes. All my clothes are in here. Oh my gosh, so much bad. We can go M for M. Too much damn shoes and too much damn clothes. Okay.
want some juice. Because I don't spell that shit.
Young boy, younger than you?
Yeah,
you're right.
That's
me. So let me ask you this then. When you see, we're going to get to Diddy and all that.
Oh, wait, no.
But let's say if he tries to bring the black man down. I mean, Denzel made it.
He's selling. Oh! I want to fuck. What you going to say? See, y'all be, see, this is the difference, like I told you, bird, but I don't believe nothing. And I honestly, you ready?
Yeah.
Let me know when you ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
First of all, if so he hard. Really did all of that, you ain't done, bro. You ain't brought nothing. Sean, you was pothead. You ain't bring nothing to the table. We need some money. You ain't brought nobody. Divorce person you did bring, but what I, so no, it's
okay. Okay, guys, I'm almost done.
CBJ. Cuba Gooding Jr. Coming forward, say P. Diddy. Yeah.
Why does Bud doesn't stay like steel?
First of all, reporter. Okay, no, that's intent. All that shit should be. Me again, she was saying, I suck my dick and I got a dick. Nigga, that ain't no.
Team without the pop.
It's not even that. It's his that told him all the proof that they have. Problem, there's no room for forgiveness with